you are going to pray for yourself.
Again, God forbid, you can't ride jump again. You can't come to the pool of water without getting soaked. The Lord choosing is a pool of water. You can't get without getting soaked. Pray with all your heart. Promise the Lord. Some people looking up and down. Do you really know why you are here? Tell the Lord that your exam in the exam, they will mark it with fear. They will respect. Tell the Lord that even if you are not qualified, like our daddy said, God will qualify. Even when you want to make mistakes, God should stay. You will not die jump again. So please get your materials ready to write so that you can go to them after now. Before in the first speaker, if you still have testimonies, please, there is still opportunity for that. Go to the back so that you can be interviewed and the opportunity will be given to you. And if you are on WhatsApp or you are on social media, whether Instagram or Facebook, your friends need to know what is happening here. You are free to tweet. You are free to put up a headline. You are free to take pictures. I think that should be later. And then use the hashtag JOP20. JOP20. Don't forget to use the hashtag JOP20. That's Jam Orientation Program 2020. Just JOP20. Use the hashtag. Let your friends know all over the world that something is happening here. And in case you don't know that the youth department has a page and a group, please go to the back, meet the information department. You're going to be given the link for that. Shall we bow our heads now as we receive the first speaker that will teach us on preparation to write jump. Preparation to write jump. Please, can we bow our heads? Tell the Lord to speak to you. Tell the Lord to talk to you, the first speaker now.
to you about is preparation before jam. Okay. And also your junior one. The difference between someone that gets a first class and a second class or a second class lower or third class is just how early they started. Are you getting my point? But right now, that's not what I'm supposed to be preaching to you because exam is just on Saturday. But please, if you want to really pass, you have to start preparing. A first class student and a first class student, the only difference is how they're preparing. And extra person and ordinary and an honorary. What's the difference? Extra. Is that the difference between the word ordinary what? So some did it. Might not be too much. That extra might be just adding 30 minutes to your time of study. Are you getting what I'm trying to say? It's not too much. It's just second person. That's an extra taking. Are you getting me? Can you? For me.